Hi, my name is Espen, and today we're going to take a look at rapid development. What it is, how it works, and how you can develop a project using this concept. Rapid development is an agile concept that focuses on rapid prototype releases and iterations. In contrast to the waterfall method, the development process evolves around continuous feedback and improvements. Developers can adjust quickly during the development process. These quick iterations reduce development time and speed up final product delivery. The model itself encourages code reuse, which means less manual coding, less room for errors, and shorter test times. A result of this is increased customer satisfaction due to the high level of collaboration and coordination between the stakeholders, including developers, clients, and end users. At the heart of rapid development is rapid prototyping. Through user research, user needs are identified and an idea is formed in order to meet that need. Prototype is developed based on this. The prototype is then tested and user feedback subsequently collected. The input is used to create an improved prototype and the process continues until a viable solution is reached. It is then industrialized and deployed to the market. PIC and AVRs have an ecosystem that fully supports the rapid development mindset in all aspects. The range of Curiosity boards supports extensions in the Micro-E click and explained wing standards. This will easily add communications, sensors, actuators, HID and security to your design. The Curiosity platform is fully supported in software and source code in MCC and Start, from drivers and libraries to examples and full-fledged solutions. For more information on rapid development for PIC and AVR, and to learn more about the Curiosity platform, please visit mouser.com.